So what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Abacab Classic Gaming, where, you know, if we're going to game, we're going to keep it classic. And I told y'all I was going to go ahead and do this game from the video that I posted up yesterday. Well, I've been having all kinds of issues with my technology that I literally had to go and change it up a little bit. Now, I should be coming through nice and clear now. And the music and everything should be coming through nice and clear now. We already did the World Heavyweight with Lance Archer, so we're going to change it up a little bit. We haven't done Intercontinental. We haven't done anything else except for 19% of the World Heavyweight. I don't know. Let's go with the Intercontinental title. Now, with the Intercontinental title, let's see. Who's the TV champion? I don't remember who the TV champion is over here. I know I don't want to pick the champion role. That's the only reason why I don't want to know. Is it Cody? It's probably Cody. Yeah, it's Cody. All right, we don't want to be Cody. You know, I'd hate to do it, man. I hate this guy. We're going to be Marco Stunt. All right, so here we go. Abacab Classic Gaming, the AEW WWF No Mercy mod is Marco Stunt. I hope the audio's recording. I really do hope the audio's recording. It doesn't look like it. Well, yeah, maybe it is just a little bit. Let me go over here and raise this up just a touch. Yeah, we're going to raise it up just a little bit to where we can hear the game a little bit better. I'm hoping that this makes it better. All right, so I'm going after the Intercontinental Championship with Marco Stunt. So here we go. I got to go against the Butcher. Oh, this don't look too good. Oh, this don't look too good. Well, here we go. About to get copyright striked for this, for their music. Here we go. No, no, it seems like it's tripping. I don't know why it's tripping, but it looks like it's tripping. Yep, here we go. The Butcher. Butcher about to whip my ass. I just tried to kick him in the face. All right, Marco Stunt. We'll see if he's got a low kick. Oh, he kicked him out the ring. Man, they done made Marco's stunt way too awesome in this game. Who would have ever thought that anybody would see Marco's stunt whoop the Butcher? Let's see if he's got, like... Aw, what'd you do that for, buddy? Oh! He just got bro-kicked! Nope. Surprise roll-up. Here we go. Oh, look at this guy reversing. Ooh! I'm trying to hurry up and get that special. There we go. Now I'll taunt. Oh, look at this guy. Yeah, that ain't happening. Here we go. Marco Stunt with a backdrop. Keep that special powered up there. To where I can hit him with the special. Oh! 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 Nice! Is he done? He's done. Get up. We're going to do it to you again. Yeah, here we go. Oh, what a move. He's getting up this time, though. Oh, he caught the bro kick. And he's got a clothesline. Man, they made Marco Stunt awesome in this game. Oh. That actually worked. Okay. I'm down. Oh, look at that reversal. The Butcher ain't playing no games. I should have beat him when I had the chance. But instead, now I got to deal with this guy. And now he's going to sit there and just mutilate my back. There you go, reverse it. There you go. I can have a little drop kick. Nope, another roll up. Ooh, almost got him with that. Yeah, right, buddy. You ain't get me with that. Oh! Get you some, Butcher! Man, the cheats in this game are superb. Look at that. I blocked it. Reversed. Let's see what else we got. Well, I'm still hitting with that move. Maybe I can win this one with that. Surprise roll up one. Get that copyright strike. So here we are with this. And I might see if I can make it to where I can hear it, because I can't hear the game. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. I'm going to do the first four chapters, kind of like how I always do. And we'll go from there. See how I feel on whether I want to continue on or not. It's Luther. Okay, so this is one where I gotta beat him in 3 minutes. So here we go. Right, throw him out of the ring. One, two, three, four, Oh, I did not expect him to grab me. Oh, he caught me again. Keeps trying to get me with big grapples, too. With strong grapples. You're not going to get me with strong grapples yet, man. Idiot. I mean, they never said Luther was the brightest person. He's quite entertaining, though. Ooh! Get up, Luther. Yeah, you probably should have thought about that before you taunted. You should have known I was coming at you. There we go. There we go. Sorry, Luther, but that's not happening, buddy. Yep, now it's your turn to go for a ride. Yeah! And they hit you with my front special. Game over. Pin him. He's done. That's it. And that's all she wrote, Marco Stunt. With the stupid Jurassic Express music. At least I hope you guys are getting it. I don't know. I can't hear it, so. Man, at least this game plays through. When I was playing the Ring of Honor mod I paid for, and I paid for that piece of shit, you couldn't even get through everything. You know, I didn't even pay for this one. Didn't have to, you know, that Barisco's giving it out for free. You gotta love this storyline. So now I gotta beat up on Jon Moxley. Because he's mad that I beat up on Luther. Bam! Yeah! How'd that feel? Get a bam! Hit again! What's up, Moxley? Woo! Man, who you taunting? Who you taunting? I'm the one taunting here. Oh, ow. Oh, fucking Cody. All right, dude. Oh, Cody, you bastard. Ow. Oh, what are you doing, Marco? You bum. The fuck out of my ring. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Man, he's got nothing but surprise roll-up moves. Of course, because Marco's stunt. It's not like he's going to powerbomb anybody. Oh, wow, he's got a suplex? A falcon arrow? They gave him a falcon arrow? That's all right. Hit him with this one. Oh, yeah. Get up, fool, because you're about to get it again. Yep, get it again. Yeah, man, you can keep getting it. Come here. You can keep getting it. Yeah, keep getting it. Keep getting it. Yeah, get your ass up. Here we go. Hi-ya! You know what, Cody? You need it too. Get it. Just for coming out here. That's right. Get it, motherfucker. Get it, Moxley. Get it. You're done. You should have never even thought about coming out here. You should have never even thought about it. Yeah, that's right. Get your ass up. Yeah, maybe you need your own damn move. Yeah, that's right. Eat it. Moxley's done. I'm just going to come in here and keep taunting in case he wants to get up. Oh, look. It started over again. It started over. Why'd it start over? That's all right. I'll just keep boosting this up like this. It'll be fine. I wonder if he's got a top rope special. I'm about to find out. Falcon Arrow. It's about the best move he's got. I'm going to hit him with this and then go to the top rope. Get up there, dude. Booyah! Pin him. Oh, you're lucky you're in the ropes. I wonder if he's got a super kick. Let's find out. Yep, he's got a super kick. Ooh, you trying to take my head off of that one. I know I'm just playing with him. I should have done beat him a long time ago. Oh, yeah. Get up, homie. Get up. Bye-yow. Man, I've got a newfound respect for Marco's stunt. Just from playing this game. Into the steps. What are you looking at, Cody? Get you some. So, yep, that should be all she wrote. Let's see if it repeats itself again. No, it didn't repeat itself. Falcon Arrow, and hopefully for the pin this time. Got him. All right. So there we go. That's chapter 3. I'm going to save it. And then go into chapter 4. This will be the last one I do today. I do appreciate everybody for stopping by. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell for notifications for more classic gaming content right here on Abacab Classic Gaming. It is a pleasure to entertain all of you with these classic games, as also I entertain myself by playing these classic games. We're going to finish out this one here by next weekend. We're going to do the first 4 chapters today. And then I will continue on and finish the rest next weekend. And there's a lot more other games we play. So if you guys are into classic gaming at all, NES, SNES, Sega Genesis, you name it, I've probably got it. And if not, I can find it. So just let me know in the comments. Let me know what you want me to play. We're going to go ahead and we're going to beat the brakes off of Cody. Oh. Ooh. He's like, "No, we coming in at expert. We're coming in at expert level on this." Yeah, I don't care if you are coming in on expert level on this, you're going to get some of that. Ooh, he caught me. Ha! Get out my ring! Bam! Chin breaker! Ooh! Low blowing mother... You just hit me right in the walnuts! Get him out the... Oh, come on! Marco stun. Oh! No. Get out my ring. Yeah! Get out of my ring. Let me boost up my confidence here. I need my spirit up. Yeah! Woo! Move! Yeah, you bum. You missed. Get up. I know I'm not going to even get a one count out of it, but it's a confidence booster, which is all I'm looking for. Oh, not exactly what I wanted. There we go. Get up. Ha. Damn, I'll take it. Oh, and then... Oh, come on. Ooh! I just ate the Judas right there by the Cody. Kick him out. Yeah! Kick his ass out the ring. Man, stop trying to grab me, Cody, you big mother. Man, that's why I need to put it on the D-pad instead of the stick, because I'm using this controller here. It's an Xbox One controller, so it's not like I'm using an authentic Nintendo 64 controller. Man, did you see that? That was a good move by Cody. Get out of my room. Get out of my ring. This is my ring. And of course, he dodged it. So fine, I'll throw him out the other side of the ring. Yeah. There you go. Now get on in here. Get up. You're done. I'm about to give you your own move, and I'm going to give you mine. Get up. You're done. Booyah! Pin him. Done. That's right. Marco Stunt just beat Cody Rhodes. So anyway, this is the end of chapter 4. And this is where I'm going to stop it right now. So thank you for everybody for stopping by. Hopefully you like the content of the channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell for notifications for more classic gaming content. Right here on Abacab Classic Gaming, where we say that if you want a game, keep it classic. We'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you for stopping by.